What is going on, everyone? My name is Ovi and welcome to my Food Champions Rewards in late July. Make sure to smash the like button if you're still enjoying the content on the channel, boys. We finished 14-1 using one of my best ever squads that I had in Ultimate Team. This is the squad on the screen right now. Absolutely fantastic squad with Michael, Capita, Blangum, Babu, Hernandez. It was just superb. The way Acuña and De Jong played in the middle, it was just out of this world. By far the best midfield performance I have ever seen, had in Ultimate Team. Leave a comment below, boys, and let me know what did you manage to get in your rewards and your thoughts about the recent mess up with the Food Champions Premium, the Footies Food Champions Premium upgrade, in which EA Sports has stated that unfortunately for them, they released the SBC with a higher chance of packing someone. Great, that's why everyone is packing, was packing Neymar, and now they fixed it, and everyone is packing Sommer, like I did. Let me know what you think about that. Let's also redeem for champions. 14-1 finish. I just couldn't finish it. Oh, Footies vote. This is the 5-star week food vote, if I'm not mistaken. Let's take the Footies. You know what? Let's go Silva. Let's go David Silva. And now 1 out of 3 for champions, minimum 88 overall. Best of luck to everyone opening the rewards. Let's see the first one. It is Jesus Navas that I have just submitted in an SBC in the Fit Champions Premium upgrade, I think. Bakambu, Espinoza, they're all gonna be just fodder for those SBCs, except we get a big one, and the chances for that are pretty slim. Gerard Moreno will be the second one. Mediocre ones, 1991, but it is what it is. Let me see. Store 11 packs in the store. Seriously? Rare, mega. And I think we've got from objectives. We're just gonna skip these ones. Super fast. Interesting to see what FIFA 22 has installed for us. Seriously? What were the odds? Okay. Because it will be interesting to see how big of a difference the hypermotion, I think it's called, will be on next gen comparing to old gen. Really interesting to see that thing. I have again a lot of fodder. Okay, no problem. Mina goes. Okay, one more to rare gold packs. Let me know also which SBCs should I be doing next. Any of the Footies upgrades worth doing? I feel like the pack, like if I do one, will be pretty bad. But for the content, we're most likely gonna do it. Come on, am I gonna see a walkout in all of the from all of these packs? Kepa, and a lot of cards that I don't want to discard. I would want to use them in different upgrade SBCs, but can we? Can we? No, we can't. Also, great news in Romania, man. Great news. It's something that I didn't think will happen. Esports is actually being considered. Oh, walkout. Wait a second. What is that? I have no clue. Right winger. It's a Napoli. Who's that? Headliner. Lozano 88 will take it, baby. Thank you. So esports is being considered a sport. Sports now considering. Ovi, what you say, man? According to the law, so the law will soon say that esports is sports. So esports clubs will be treated like real football club, like sports clubs. It is a big step for gaming in Romania, and I don't think there are a lot of countries in the world that have that applied. The low, it is a great thing for this industry. Let's see. So I got a Lozano, I can't really complain now, no matter what I get, or can I complain? Next one, not a workout. Lodeiro, Van Aken, Rice, Declan Rice. This guy was pretty good at Euros, pretty good. Jenny. Bang, bang, bang. Rare gold pack, rare players pack, mega pack, mega pack. I'm gonna go mega pack, rare gold pack, rare players pack at the end. 12 players, all gold rare. Maybe that brings us the second walkout from this episode. We'll see. Bang, bang, bang. Oh, that was tradable. Okay. Mega pack! Vamos, 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 vamos! The mega pack that doesn't have what we're looking for, unfortunately. Gabriel Paulista, Forsberg, Hedgeborg, Costa, just skip it, Obi. Oh, one contract pack, yes, it's gonna be amazing. That contract pack is gonna make such a big difference in the squad, in the club. That was something I desperately needed, some contracts. Thank you, I love you guys. Thank you for the contract pack. Yeah, next one, nothing. And I have a few expectations, not too big, just a few, from this one right here, rare players pack. Vamos, maybe a walkout, maybe. Yes, let's go. What is that? Ah, it's Champions League. It's a fake one. It's a fake one from Internazionale Milano. It's an 85 board Skriniar. Fake one. Digne, Paul Lopez, Forsberg, thanks but no thanks for this last one. Now. Fast question, chicos. If I go squad building challenges live, what do we have here? Favorites, actually. Foot is player pick. Foot is champions upgrade. Which one of these should I... Foot is ultimate champions upgrade. Okay, foot is premium champions upgrade. Two foot champions items to earn are one out of three. Okay, boys, let me know in the comment section below, let me know who should I be getting from this one, because you know they announced the footage ultimate champions upgrade that they decreased the pack lock, so I'm thinking do one of these, or I don't know, three of these, one for champions item to earn a foot birthday, no. Or maybe two of these. So one of these or two of these. One of these or two of these. So let me know in the comment section. Foot is premium champions upgrade. Should I do two of these? Or should I do a foot is ultimate champions upgrade? This will be all for today, boys. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.